is how you subdue a wild grounder.
Chihuahua.
Wow.
Nice job, Chicherbo.
My dad's the greatest.
Yeah, I just wish he'd give me a chance.
Now remember, a true warrior teaches what he knows to others.
That's it.
Wicket?
Once Chief Chirpa sees that I can train a warrior, he'll take me seriously. Why, I bet I could make any Ewok into a warrior in one day.
One day? Don't be ridiculous.
You don't think I can do it, Latara?
I know you can't.
Care to bet on that?
You're on.
What'll we bet? Latara?
Oh, Wiley! Nip it! You little bark eaters! Okay, Wicket. If I win, you'll babysit my brother and sister for the next 20 moons.
And if I win, you'll sweep my hut for the next 30 moons.
Deal. I'll see you and Tebow at the end of the day.
Tebow? Hey, he's a wizard's apprentice, not a warrior.
You said any Ewok. Of course, if you can't do it.
I'll do it. I hope. Now, loading the catapult is the first lesson a warrior learns.
I don't know about this warrior stuff, Wicket. Can't I use magic to move these rocks?
Warriors don't use magic, Tebow. And remember how much Latara likes warriors?
Latara? Oh. Whoa!
Lugger, we're out of here. Whoa! Come, Ark. just kidding. Jump, Tebow. You okay, Tebow?
Yeah. Gee, I don't remember this river being dried up.
That big Lurdo's built a dam to keep all the water for himself. See, Tebow, that's just the kind of bully my special warrior training is gonna teach you to beat. Trust me.
Okay. Give up, Wicket. I'm just not the warrior type.
You've got to be. Now, try again. You just loop your vine on a rock and swing yourself across. It's easy.
Yeah, sure.
Now, you try.
Okay. It's working. Are we going to try something else?
No, it's hopeless. I've got to buy more time from Latara. Like a year.
Wicket's mad at me. Latara's gonna laugh at me. I'll never make a warrior.
Oh,
animals, and we need the help of a mighty Ewok warrior like you.
You've got the wrong Ewok.
But the blog in the lake up there has dammed all the water.
If we don't get some water soon, we'll die.
Die? Maybe I can help. Yeah, I'll show Wicket I'm a warrior after all.
Now, Latara, there are warriors and there are warriors. Now, Tebow, well...
A deal's a deal. Where is Tebow anyway?
You won't find him here, I'm afraid. He's a brave warrior. He left to fight the horrible blog who built the dam.
The blog? What's that?
Trouble. Come on, we've got to save Tebow.
This is awful.
I'll say. I'm gonna have to sweep Wicket's hut for 30 moons.
Blog, we're asking you to leave now. Okay?
That's telling him.
For being a nice guy.
Anger!
Uh-oh.
No!
If we can break that dam, we can wash that slimy Lurdo away.
That's brilliant.
I know. Over here, Blog. Come and get me, you big rambamelon. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Where is he?
Wicket!
Whoa!
My lasso lace!
Help!
Wicket, grab on!
All this warrior training and I still don't know what to do.
Nice magic trick.
Ah, back to normal. Finally.
Ah. Tebow, you're quite the warrior.
Thanks, but I'm not really a warrior. I'm a wizard's apprentice.
That's right. So, Wicket, now that you've lost the bet, you can start babysitting tonight.
What do you mean, Latara? Tebow beat the blog.
But he used magic. That's not in the deal.
But,
now, Wiley likes Gord but, much, but Little Nippet
Gord
only eats
Gord, who cares about Gord?
They get baths after dinner and
Alatara.
Don't forget to wash behind their ears.
Oh,
now,
you
to be okay, now the Ching-Chang Berries. Now, Wiley, of course, is the Gord much. Now, you don't want to forget that.